My name's Erin Hogue, and I'm an action and adventure photographer. I work with a lot of professional athletes, and so I wanted to create this series to show what is going on in these sort of remote locations. In order for you to get a little bit more from the photos when you see them, you'll kind of see what it actually took to be able to make it possible.
This is the story behind the photos.
So the only other trip I had planned was a trip to Chatter Creek, and Transworld Snowboard Mag would be sending me to shoot with Gnu Girls, which is a snowboard brand, and a couple of their riders, and we'd be going to interior BC, staying at this amazing cat skiing lodge. After 30 hours of travel and almost no sleep, I got into Golden late the night before, and we were up super early to get on the heli. The scenery there is just insane, like just the most amazing pillows ever. We just hit this one time where there was a really solid crust under the snow, and so it was just like jumping onto cement as opposed to jumping into deep snow.
Flash snow at me and ride through, and I'll just go over a few feet and if you guys come towards me.
And it was so heartbreaking. There was a little bit of a layer of snow on top, so we could kind of make some pow slashes.
Hold that guy for me.
Hi everyone on YouTube, I'm Stanny.
This is Stanny.
You can come down a bit, try and get to here. All right, we're ready for the next one.
It was a really, really fun trip, and we all got along amazing. That was probably one of the best shoots all season. It was just so much fun. And the video is actually coming out, so keep an eye out for that. Then you'll actually get to see a lot of the riding and a lot of the other shenanigans that happened while we were there.